let's write 0.8 as a fraction. So 0.8, the 8 right over here is in the tenths place. It is the tenths place. So you could read this as 8 tenths. And we can write that literally as being equal to 8 tenths, or 8 over 10. And now we've already written it as a fraction, and if we want, we can simplify this down. Both 8 and 10 share common factors. They're both divisible by 2. So let's divide both the numerator and the denominator by 2. We're not changing the value of the fraction because we're dividing by both the numerator and the denominator by the same thing. 8 divided by 2 is 4. 10 divided by 2 is 5. And we're done. 0.8 is the same thing as 8 tenths, which is the same thing as 4/5.